This is Buddy Lester with their favorite joke. With me is one of America's finest actors, the magnificent Mr. Vincent Price. Vincent, tell us your favorite joke.
Well, Buddy, I have to give credit for it to Red Skelton, one of my favorite comedians. I worked with him for about 17 years, and we used to talk about art, because, you know, Red is a painter and I'm a kind of art lover. And one day we were talking about two men who met in Paris, and their wives had dragged them all over Europe, you see. And they hadn't expected to see each other, and they were delighted to run each other. And one of them said to the other, he said, you know, come on, let's have a drink, and we'll talk about our wives and all the places that they've drug us around. And so they went into the Jour 5 to the bar, and they had a drink. And one of them said, you know, gosh, whiz, I've been here in Paris for 4 days, and I haven't been to the Louvre yet. And the other one said, you know, neither have I. Do you think it could be the water?